Jesus, you're home.
Yes. What's that on your coat?
It looks like blood. Are you all right? What happened?
Where's Mother?
At the well. I was just going into town to see if anyone knew the whereabouts of the rabbi. You need to meet him, Daddy. Many say he's the Messiah.
I'm sure he will have nothing to do with the likes of you.
What? He loves everyone. You'll see, the poor, the sick, the unwanted. What did Father make of you?
I don't want to talk about it. Not ever.
Well, this rabbi, he teaches forgiveness. Come into town. Perhaps he's there now. Please, please. Tomorrow we'll return. Maybe he'll be here then. He'll remember me, he always does. Sir, Don't skimp on the olives now. My mother needs the plumpest ones. We gave you our finest fish for them.
Mother will be pleased that we stopped to get her olives.
The master often stays at Simon's house, I've heard. Perhaps we could visit early as soon as you're done fishing.
Perhaps.
Thank you, kind sir. I can't wait for you to hear this teaching. Last time, he taught us how to pray directly to God as our Father in heaven.
I know. I heard you praying last night. But I can't go with you tomorrow, Stephen.
Why not?
I can't continue going with Father. I hate what he makes me do, and I hate myself for doing it. I've made up my mind, Stephen. I'm leaving. I have to get away from Father.
When will I next see you again?
I wish I knew. He wants to leave in a few days, and I can't do this any longer. I can't.
Titus, did you hear that?
What?
Then come this way. This man says he needs help in Jairus' gardens. If you worked somewhere Father couldn't find you, you'd be safe.
Stop tugging on me, brother. You can't work for that man.
I need
he's a Jew.
Honest lad to work
must be finished,
in the gardens of our synagogue.
I beg your pardon, sir. Did I hear you inquiring for a lad to hire?
Indeed. But you are too scrawny. I require a sturdy lad. Like this one.
Yes, this is my brother Titus. What kind of work would you require?
Tending the gardens of our most noble synagogue ruler, Jairus. Keeping his gravel paths in order. Fetching water, running errands, tending to his vineyard.
I could do that, sir.
You appear strong and well-mannered. Very well. Come with me at once, and we'll see how well you work.
Right now?
I have need immediately.
Stephen, I'll bring the wages for your mother at the end of the week. Say nothing to Father.
Of course.
Are you coming or not?
Yes, I'm coming. Goodbye, brother. His daughter.
Yes, have you seen my kitten?
Oh, the one that just ran under the shrub.
Have you heard from Titus yet?
No. No sight of him in the market.
Your father was in fury when he couldn't find him this morning.
Did he ask you outside to sit down?
I told him I didn't know, though I'm certain he didn't believe me.
I just want to say where he is.
Yes, he'll be safe. I'm not sure we will be. I wonder if it is. Titus!
Shh! No, he's gone. It's good to see you, brother. These last few days without you have been long.
It hasn't beaten you.
Only threatened.
But it will come.
Yes, it will.
But you stay where you are, Titus. You must.
Here. I bought my wages.
Titus. You ought to keep some for yourself.
No, you'll need it. Mother, please listen. You must flee from Father, both you and Stephen.
Come on.
Mother, he'll kill you someday. Soon, if you don't get away.
Where would we go?
South through the mountain pass, beyond Mount Tabor toward the Jezreel Valley. Settle in one of the villages. He'll never find you there.
But I doubt he'll come after us. You're the only one he seems to leave.
Still, you must hurry. Leave as soon as it's safe to do so. I'll see you again. I will.
Oh, I hope so, dear son. If not, I must tell you.
I'll make them pay dear.
To have a mother and father who care so much for you.
Do you have family? Brothers and sisters?
One brother. We're very close.
I wish I had a brother or sisters, but I am thankful for you and Ben and I. You're nearly as good.
I suppose it would be nice if you'd have someone to play with.
I had a cousin once, a boy, but I never met him.
No?
Mother told me about him, but I'm not supposed to bring it up around Aunt Anna and Uncle Caiaphas. Mother said although it's been many years, they still grieve so.
Did he die?
No one knows. He was with his nursemaid near the vineyard one day, and they never returned. Neither of them were ever seen again. It was like they disappeared.
How very sad.
Tell me more about your brother. What is he like?
Oh, he's adventurous and lively. Well, at least now he is.
What do you mean?
He was crippled for many years. Then the rabbi, Jesus, healed him. Now Mother can't get him to sit still.
Oh, I love the Nazarene. I think he's the kindest man in all the world.
Yes, he does seem very kind.
I've seen him heal people. But Mother wouldn't let me get close. She says there were too many sick folk around. Oh, I wish I could talk to him just once.
Perhaps you will. He does seem to appear when you least expect it.
Huh? Coming down the hill. A caravan.
A good route, I'm sure. But too well armed. We'll not try that one. Not without Titus.
Do you know where he might be hiding?
Not yet. But I will find him. You can be sure of that.
Oh, no doubt.
My wife and son know his whereabouts. I'm sure of it. Their nervous speech betrays them. saints have always dove us around you. And they gripped the boy when he was a baby.
Enough! Not be mocked by my own flesh and blood. Mark my words. This very night, they'll feel my fury as never before. And when I find Titus, and I will, he'll beg me for mercy.
Listening to Lamplighter Theatre. Come visit us at lamplighter.net.
Looking for her?